Hi, I'm Krishnakaanth. I'm from Puducherry community, and I have done obstacle avoider. I have used two IR sensors and two motors and two wheels and a 7-volt battery and one power supply board. The walking is done by the IR sensor. When I keep the hand, it senses my hand and stops the wheel. Until it, the wheels continue to move. Let's do it. I am connecting to this power supply board. Now see the working of the obstacle avoider. When I keep the hand, the wheel stops. When I take the hand, it there is no sensor. This is the IR sensor. When I keep my hand, it stops. When I take the hand, the wheel continues to go on.